Firemen, both ashore and afloat, battle flames racing along a 1,000-foot pier. The huge fire, fed by bales of natural rubber and cases of tea, also damaged a Norwegian freighter, which was towed away. 150 firemen, four fireboats, and Coast Guard vessels joined in the fight after low water pressure hampered early efforts of longshoremen to contain the swiftly spreading fire. Three quarters of the pier is destroyed by the three-alarm flash fire, whose exact cause remained undetermined.